Yeah, I'm really excited. Like this has always been my dream to play here, and now I'm now one step closer, and I just try to make all of it out, like every day, do my best. And I think for me, it's a very important like camp, because I didn't know the guys from before, and now I have like get to know the guys, and everybody is really nice, and the team is amazing. So I just try to like show how good I can play, and just try to do my best every practice and every time I work here. And of course my goal is to like help the team in the next week's games, and of course like I just try to improve my game all the time.
You know, obviously it's my first time coming to development camp here in Florida, but you know, coming down now compared to coming down at the, you know, middle of the season, it's a little more calm. You get a chance to kind of meet, you know, the staff a little more and the player development guys. So, I'm excited for this week, and it's good to be down here and see some of the other prospects. I think that experience was huge for me last year. Just to, come down and play in some games and see, you know, the pace and, you know, the playmaking and, you know, how the NHL is different from college, just certain ways, systems and whatnot. I think that's huge for me, and I took that into the summer and kind of worked on things that, you know, I thought I needed to improve on to, you know, stay and be an everyday NHL player. So, you know, I'm taking some of that experience and hopefully, you know, using it this week and into training camp and rookie camp.